Hey guys, welcome back to Maluka Without Reverb. We are starting chapter 6.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Yeah! No! Hey! Freaking hanging on the bathroom. Aye, that is not a stompable thing. Sorry. I look like a barbarian just stomping on everything. Anybody alive in here? Do not scare me, please. You're giving me lots of health packs. What does that mean?
Isaac, good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage.
I would shut myself in food storage too. If I had to pick
deck.
A place.
I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan. I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Oh. But I wanted to try here, the line gun. Yay. They're single jazz hands. Aye, I missed. Aye! Hold on, let me take health. Because I'm dying. I'm supposed to go the other way. Why am I wanting to go in this direction? I think I'll go the other way. Ah! No, no stasis! No. Okay. This is what I get for being greedy and wanting loot. Now I have no... Oh yeah, I do have some. Let's go do what we're supposed to do first. I suck him! Hi, you guys said shoot the legs. I'm shooting the legs. I shot the hips. Okay, there is an explodey thing, so that's going to be good for something. I kind of remember this, but I don't. Oh, that is so cool, they have crickets. Ah! I press on the crouching button, the navigator pops up. Okay, Come on, Jazz Hands. Ay, somebody behind me! Of course there is! Ah! I have no stasis! I thought I had stasis! No, no, no! Let me get rainbow! Please, you two! Hello! Shoot you in the ankles! Let me run for a little bit because... Oh, crap! Said shoot them in the knees because then they become oh, I see somebody behind me. Aye, your mother, take the health back. Ooh, you know what? I know. Hi. I still hear people being very angry. Where are they? Because what you can also do in this game... I know, I didn't do that right. Can you please die? No! Another one? Who is making noises? Somebody's making noises and I cannot tell from where. Oh, I see something moving! Come on, Jazz Hands. Have a happy summer. Oh, he didn't die. Ay, we're gonna have to go. I saw something move. And this, oh, why am I reloading? This one is a super strong. Knees, knees. Limbs, limbs. Lose your limbs. Ay. We're gonna have to go. Have enough of my time in the rainforest. They are grotesque. Not explode full of popcorn. Yeah. Where do I have to go now? Oh, it's just a styrofoam cup.
Isaac, make us whole again.
No, Nico. See, I hear something. And I have a feeling it's going to be... Ah, right there. Ah, come on. No! I have 100 stasis! The vampire person. Wait. I should have used the explodey can. Why? That was unnecessarily stressful. Okay, where do we go now? I'm like button mashing. Selfie, and now we go this way. Ah! Reload, reload. Oh, cool. Okay, hold on, yellow Santa. Ay! How do I? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Am I going to die? No! No. Damn it. No! Now we can leave the crickets. Dudes, where I have to run and shoot it in the back. I cannot run this way. That was completely pointless. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Come here. Come here. Stasis! Shoot in the back. 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 Oh, shoot. Ah, it's asleep. I don't think I can shoot it when it's like that, right? I am going to run out of stasis. Yeah, I cannot move past him. Oh, and my stasis is ruined. Is there a stasis somewhere? Ah, no way am I using the navigator. Wrong button, Maluka. My health, my health. I don't understand where it is. Oh, there it is. Do I have one more stasis? Yes, one more. Make it count. Make it count. Do not turn around. Why did you turn around? Do I have any stasis for the love of... Yes. Ah! Did I use it? Did I use it? Yes. Okay. Okay, I'm going to change guns and send him to sleep. Oh, shoot. Hi, I'm doing this all wrong. I'm doing this all wrong. I need him to be... Hi, and I have an itch in my eye. Oh. Inventory, I had one more stasis. Okay, take some health. Regroup. Oh, he's dead. You freaking... Is he dead? Ah! Ooh, and there's a shiny purple light. Yay! Power node. Oh, he has trouble breathing. Sorry. Looks so gross and cool. If there is an explodey thing, it means there is a danger thing. Ah! I cannot believe that I just stomped the explodey thing. I am... I have no words.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
I still hear somebody that cannot breathe. Oh, that's why.
Replacing nutrients.
Oh, got him. So now we go upstairs again. I'm gonna guess level 2. Ooh. Ah! No! No, no, no! No, no, no! Oh, I am terrified. Cannot. Can I switch weapons? I really cannot. I'm going to have to. Hi. Ah! I remember the first time I played this game. I think for me, that was the hardest part. This is my biggest nightmare. Because I have problems aiming, and when I'm being tossed around, it's even harder. We get to pick up. Ah! Come on! Freaking recharge! There's a ghost. Do you guys see that? Hi! Okay. I'm glad that didn't take as long as it took the original time I played through this.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Is this it?
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
I have too much med pack. Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system. I don't understand why when I play scary games my face itches.
The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive.
Oh.
Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Are you serious? You still need to kill the thing I cannot kill? I mean, really, if this was you, would you want to go in there? There's like floating faces.
Entering zero gravity.
Entering. Okay, and we can jump out of the way, that is what I have not remembered that we can do. See? See? Things are going better for us already. Why am I talking so loud? Okay. Jump to the other side. I am so professional. I should have reloaded. Missed opportunity. We get out of the way, we don't get too close. Fantastic. I am impressed with myself. Okay, one more. Move out of the way! Okay. I think we did it! Now we shoot, and we run out of bullets again! And we madly, pointlessly... What am I doing? Damn it, they're throwing things! Okay, do I have bullets? No, I don't have bullets here, so I need to change. Another thing, right? The aim! Oh, great. That went super well. Fantastic. And now we have this guy. And they say you should just run from all of this. Ah, crap. I need bullets. Oh, shoot! You miss one, you get hit by several. Okay. Now I'm wasting ammo on fighting asteroids from a person's mouth. Okay, I need to calm down. Med pack! Fire that doesn't help me. In my face! What can I shoot with? Okay. Slam down. Do your little kissy feet. I'll get out of the way, now I shoot you, and I miss. Rest in peace, you super gross beast. Goodbye.
Isaac! You did it! I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Ooh, a glorious sight. We have completed chapter 6. Thank you very much for watching, you guys. I will see you back here soon when we continue Dead Space. Take care.